Before seeing this video, who all are not subscribed to this channel, please subscribe and for new updates, click the bell button. Hi friends, I'm going to tell a story. Bonjour, Happy Lion. Once upon a time, a happy lion lived in a lovely town with brown tile roofs and grey shutters. Every morning, the keeper's son had stopped on his way to school to say bonjour, Happy Lion. Then the headmaster also stopped to say bonjour, Happy Lion. Then the bandstand musicians and Sylvie, who strung the flowers, will said bonjour, Happy Lion in every day. When the lion is at the zoo, one day the lion has found that keeper has forgotten to close the door of his house. Then the lion said, "It is nice to go and meet my friends." So the lion went out from the zoo. Then the lion said, "Bonjour, my friends," to the busy sparrows. "Bonjour, Happy Lion," said the busy sparrows. The lion said again, "Bonjour, my friend," to the red squirrel. "Bonjour, Happy Lion," the red squirrel replied without looking up. Then the lion entered into the street where he saw the keeper. "Bonjour," said the happy lion to keeper. Keeper has fainted onto a sidewalk. So the lion said, "What a silly way to say bonjour." Then the lion went and said to the three ladies, "Bonjour, ladies." The ladies cried and ran away. Then the lion went and said to the Sylvie, "Bonjour, madam." The Sylvie thrown the bag full of vegetables on the lion's face and ran away. Then the happy lion heard a joyous sound of a temple procession. Then the lion went and said, "Bonjour, musicians." The musicians and people went very soon and ran away. Within few seconds, the street was empty and quiet. Then the lion meditated. "If they are not at the zoo, they are behaving like this. So I want to find a friend who will not afraid or ran away from me." So he started searching. Suddenly, a different sound the lion heard. Ding, 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 woo, woo. Then the lion thought it's a monkey or some other thing. Suddenly, a red fire engine come from the side of the street. Then the firefighters took the water hose and slowly went near to the lion. The lion sat quietly in the thinking. Then a voice came, "Bonjour, Happy Lion. It's a keeper's son." Then the happy lion was so very happy because he found a friend who will not run away or fainted for him. So the keeper's son said, "Come, happy lion, we can go to the zoo." The lion and keeper's son went to the zoo. The lion went to his house and locked the door. Now all of his friends said, "Bonjour, happy lion." Now the bonjour meaning is good day, good morning or hello. Thank you. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like and subscribe and support for Samanyan Mugam.